So Dr. Kowalski can go into a stretch for the soleus. You'll feel it differently than you will for the gastroc. Gastroc is more kind of behind the knee. This is going to be a little lower and a little more lateral than you felt on the gastroc. Same idea though. You get on the slant board, 10 to 60 seconds, hold a sustained stretch. Should feel kind of good. And if you don't have a slant board, let's show you how to do the stretch without a slant board. So same idea. She's still going to get that stretch in through here. She can hold it for 10 to 60 seconds. And you'll go deeper into your lunge with this. You have to keep the heel down like she's showing, and you have to go deep like she's showing. So real quick, go up on the table so we can show you. We're gonna do this on a step. And again, this is a great way, 10 to 60 seconds, great way to get this stretch going. You're just gonna drop that heel toward the floor. Do you feel that stretch through there, Doc?
I do.
And that's what you're trying to accomplish.